I pronounce you now to be husband and wife in the name of the Father and Son and the Holy Spirit. And Andrew, you now have the privilege and pleasure of kissing your new wife.